title: The Gold Floor Accessories. Chapter 708-709. Trisha May actually admitted that she really likes that man, and Samantha Green. Three of views are completely ruined. This is a bit abnormal. Is this forcing people who like to beg her? What kind of way is this? When others like it, it's the kind of silent giving. No matter how bad it is, it's a gain. But Trisha May is better, forcing people who like it to beg her. Suddenly Samantha Green felt that being liked by a woman like Trisha May does not seem to be a particularly beautiful thing. Because Trisha May has forgotten that a woman can be strong to a man, but she can't be as strong as a queen. This is not ancient times. Where did the oppression come from? Is this looking for someone you like, or looking for a male slave? Samantha Green never expected that Trisha May would be such a woman. That the person you like, he doesn't like you? Samantha Green asked. As a woman, she also feels that Trisha May is the best woman at the top of the pyramid in terms of figure and appearance. But in terms of personality, Samantha Green disagrees. The reason why, it's because this Trisha May forcing a man to liking her, doesn't it mean that the man doesn't like her? Trisha May's beautiful eyes shot cold light. You have asked too much. Samantha Green knew, and it really was so. She suddenly became curious, who can be liked by Trisha May and who doesn't like Trisha May? Maybe is it a handsome guy? Still a good man? Or some kind of scumbag guy? Sooner or later he will like me. Trisha May's beautiful eyes flickered. Well, who is it? Can you tell me this? Samantha Green thought it was a bit interesting. Trisha May's personality is the best, she thinks. Is it a pitiful man who is liked by Trisha May? I will tell you later, just wait until you become the master of your house. Well, where's the medicine? Samantha Green shrugged. Of course she was happy. The man goes to get medicine. After a while, he brought a box of medicines that could not be bought outside, and Samantha Green looked at it and breathed a sigh of relief. Then I'm leaving. Samantha Green wanted to change back to her own clothes, which was so soft that she felt more comfortable. She likes it and is used to wearing cheap clothes, as long as they are clean. I don't want anyone else to know about today's matter, understand what I mean? Trisha May reminded. Understand, I'm not the kind of talker. And you have to remember, I look forward to you being the master of the house. Trisha May became lazy again. Why? Samantha Green's beautiful eyes narrowed, and she felt that Trisha May's eyes were very wrong, and she could feel Trisha May's desire to control. Isn't it good for women to control the family? I can prove that women are better than men, and you can prove that too. Samantha Green was stunned. What exactly does Trisha May think about every day? She didn't have this idea, she just felt that she wanted to make the Green family much better and could be passed on from generation to generation. When she died, she could have the face to go down to see her ancestors. She didn't say a word, and she didn't try to conspire. Samantha Green left, took off the clothes, took off his headgear, put on his own clothes and left. Now that this medicine is available, she should be able to hold his grandfather for a while, right? Samantha Green really wants his grandpa to live. She is fundamentally different from Sean Green. Miss, do you believe her that much? Should I remind her again? The man asked. The way Trisha May handles things today are different from before. He has been with Trisha May for so long, and he feels this way today. No, this woman is not easy. If she can sit in the position of head of the Green family, then I will have a lot of fun in the future. Trisha May shook his head lazily. Trisha May made Samantha Green feel like an opponent. Of course, the treatment is still different. Miss, wait a minute. I'll call Chuck over now. The man has his own method. No matter what Chuck is doing, he can let Chuck come over in the fastest way. Go. Trisha May urged. The man went out, but Trisha May stopped him again. Hey, wait. Miss, what's the matter? The man couldn't figure out why she hesitated today. Did you not say last time that Chuck has a casino plan recently? Has someone renovated it? How is the decoration going? It's almost done, miss. The man was astonished, and Trisha May got up from the sofa, which meant she was ready to go out. What is this for? Go to Chuck in person? Take me to his casino to see how well his decoration is going, Trisha May said lazily, already walking out. The man shook his head and fell into incomprehensibility. What is the charm of Chuck? How could the future successor like Trisha May become like this, just because of that man? You know, Trisha May can give orders, how many men she likes. But now actually, she really takes the initiative. Chuck, you should be grateful. Okay, wait a minute, miss, I will see someone to prepare the plane immediately. The man ran out. An hour later, Trisha May saw this casino. The renovation is almost finished, and there are some final works. It looks good, the location and the decoration are good, and the business should be okay once it is opened. Go, now call someone to come over and cover Chuck's casino floor with gold. Go. Trisha May lazily ordered. The man was shocked. It would be fine, but this was the first time Trisha May offered to a man like this. Yes, I'll call someone to do it right away, the man called. There are thousands of families nearby, and any number of people can be called over by any phone. Manager, come and take a look. The foreman ran to Pearl Dawson's office. Pearl Dawson was busy preparing for the opening plan, so she was very busy. What's the matter? Pearl Dawson frowned and let go of his work. A group of people came in at the door and they smashed our decorated ground. Come out and have a look. The contractor was shocked just now. They were almost off work when so many people suddenly rushed in. Smash the ground with a tool, brothers can't stop it. Who is this offending? The decoration is almost done, but they just come over and destroy it? What? Go out and have a look. Pearl Dawson was indifferent and even angry. This casino is under her control. Such a vicious thing can never happen here. Pearl Dawson ran out to look, and saw dozens of people smashing the ground at the door, and cars driving outside. Four or five people came in carrying heavy boxes. Box by box. Hey, what are you doing? Stop. Pearl Dawson ran over bravely. She was shocked suddenly because she saw that the box was actually full of gold. Gold? What the hell do you do? Pearl Dawson was stunned. She was not surprised by so much gold. After all, her family has assets of tens of billions. The gold is nothing, but who has sent so much gold? This is to hit the ground and pave the way? Paving the road with gold is a luxury. Seeing boxes of gold being carried in like this, how much is this? Spread all the lobby? Chuck called them? But how could the person have called by Chuck but not telling them? Pearl Dawson was shocked, and other decorators were also shocked. Of course, they can see it now, this is paving the ground, gold paving the ground, they have done this for so long, of course they have seen many doing this, but they have never seen so much gold paving the ground at once. How amazing is this? Everyone here was stunned. Pearl Dawson came back to his senses and immediately stopped. Stop. Who called you here? Stop you? But after Pearl Dawson say this, still no one wants to stop. These people continued to proceed in an orderly manner. There was no way to stop them. Pearl Dawson decided to call Chuck to talk about this. What? I'll come over right away. Chuck said in a stunned voice. He hung up the phone and said to Logan who was chatting with him, Auntie Logan, I'm going to the casino right now, are you going? Logan was stunned. Go to the casino? See Pearl Dawson? Thinking of this, Logan unknowingly thought of what happened that day after getting drunk with Chuck. Especially subtle. He still doesn't know? So, does Chuck still want to experience that drunken situation? Logan felt a little embarrassed. Go. I will go wherever you say to go. Logan nodded, unable to refuse Chuck. Anyway, what happened can happen again, as long as Chuck likes it. Okay. Chuck's expression was indescribable. Chuck, what's the matter with you? Logan suddenly saw Chuck's face changed, and she asked about it. Auntie Logan, someone made trouble at my casino, Who made a troubles? Logan's beautiful eyes were cold, and actually somebody dared to ruin Chuck's casino. This is absolutely not allowed. It's no wonder that Chuck just said that he was going to the casino with herself. It turned out that someone was making trouble. She was actually a bit lost. She had already given Chuck the most important thing. But Chuck still doesn't know. Sad? Logan is not sad, she is willing. What's the sadness? Not for others, but for the one you like. Even more will not feel sad. What's your mood? Anyway, there is a sense of loss, a sense of suffering. Well, it's not actually making trouble, just someone smashed the casino lobby. Chuck, isn't this called trouble? Logan was angry. No, they smashed the lobby floor. This is to lay gold in the lobby. Chuck also couldn't understand, who is the person can think about this? Maybe has a shop of gold? What a luxury is this? When Chuck was about to open the casino, he had this idea about the decoration, but it was just an idea and he didn't actually do it. Of course, when he mentioned it to his mother shrugged and said that there was no problem. There is a lot of gold, and his mother has several gold mines in the United States. Later on, he thought, it was too extravagant, so he didn't use it. But now, who did it? Put gold? Logan was stunned, she didn't expect it to be so. No wonder Chuck was so surprised just now, that's why. Yes, I want to go and see, Chuck must go. I'll go too. Logan stood up immediately. Okay, go there. Chuck and Logan came out, of course Black Rose drove along. Who is that woman? Trisha May lazily saw Pearl Dawson who was preventing her from constructing. It is a member of the Dawson family in China, and Chuck asked her to come over to manage this casino, the man said. Oh, Chuck doesn't like her, right? Trisha May narrowed his eyes. He shouldn't like it. It's just a subordinate. On Huixia's side, Chuck still has a square and a new building. The manager over there is a woman named Yolanda. Chuck seems to like to let women help him manage. Whatever. Trisha May was lazy, and after a while, her beautiful eyes were so hot and expectant. You think Chuck should like it? Definitely. What did his previous decoration look like? It's not like it. Miss, you design him like this. The luxury will come out immediately, and he will like it. I also think he will like it. This is the first time I have done such a proactive thing to a man. He can't help but like it, Trisha May said. Well, miss, look. Chuck is here. The man pointed his finger and two cars drove over. Coming down, one man and two women. Chuck, Logan, Black Rose. Trisha May frowned. Does this Logan want to die again? She wanted to make Logan die again these days. This woman is a slut, knowing she is Chuck's spare tire, and still paste it upside down, the man echoed. I'm too lazy to talk about her, as long as she is honest, I don't bother to let her die. By the way, she and Chuck didn't do anything? Trisha May asked. The man broke out in a cold sweat, and for a few days he didn't let people get up to monitor her, so he didn't know what happened at Pearl Dawson's home last time. If Trisha May knew it, Logan would definitely die. No. Nothing is fine. If she does anything that I don't like, kill her immediately. Yes. Don't worry, miss. Chuck, Trisha May looked at him from a distance. He hadn't seen him for several days. He seemed to be thin. Chuck, that's them. Chuck came over and Pearl Dawson breathed a sigh of relief. Chuck also saw these people. The work efficiency was very high. The entire lobby floor had been smashed. The broken floor tiles had been transported out and started to be laid as soon as possible. Who sent you here? Chuck asked. No one answered, everyone did everything silently and meticulously. Chuck is speechless, who is this? Chuck seems to want to know who it is, why didn't he think of me? Just one sentence called so much gold. How many people in this world can do it? Trisha May expects Chuck to discover and think of herself. Because besides yourself, who treats you so well? Spread so much gold for your sake? Trisha May looked forward to Chuck coming over and said to herself that he liked it very much. Come here quickly. Auntie Logan, who do you think it is? Chuck couldn't think of it. This casino hasn't opened yet. There are few people who knows that the boss is their own. Who does it? Well? Logan is smart. She actually thought of Trisha May after she saw the gold. Chuck, it should be Trisha May. Logan said. She? Chuck was surprised. Well, she knows it's me. Trisha May looks forward to more.